Being my secret identity and superheroes being real people who put on mysterious masks and costumes and go out into the world and express themselves there fighting crime. I don't know, we're all kind of a little bit like that in our own private lives. We've all got the persona we put on when we go out in the world. We've all got the self we keep to ourselves, our secret identity. And that's kind of what inspired my particular piece. So it's kind of a self-portrait, the two me's.